sweet mother, I no go forget you for the suffer where you suffer for me. Sweet mother, I no go forget you for the suffer where you suffer for me.
And I know actions speak louder than words too, but I'm telling you now, I love you mum, for all the big things and all the little, little stuff you've done. And I know actions speak loud, but they can't speak louder than the crowd. When I say you were getting action replay, I roll in with the nines. If you get rude, I'm a mumsy. I'm a nice guy, but I can get ugly. I'm a grand guy, but I can get funky. And me without mum is like cornflakes without the milk. I love my mum like garnet silk, but I don't wanna get locked up like Shine. So God forgive me if I bust my
mother, I never forget you.
All right, Dad, I'm a repping. Music, please. Listen to this, mum. This song's worth much more than a kiss, mum. Worth more than a bracelet on the wrist, mum. And you know me, Dad, I'm your first son. And I will never let nobody diss, mum. I don't know another love like this, mum. How can your love make me happy as Larry, but still somehow make me cry like Swiss, mum?
Mum better know
that I will always take care of my two younger brothers and my sis, mum. I know we argue, but it's all Chris, mum. Me and Jay and me are like Ace and Viz, mum. It's okay, leave that, sit down. You just made the food, let me wash up your dish, mum. You deserve it. You gave birth to two of the biggest crime artists in the biz, mum.
Yeah, get you. Suffer where you suffer for.
It's Junior, Motiba.
Hey,
mum. Let me break it down for you so you understand. I love you, mum. It's the deepest love, the deepest feeling. And if you love your mum, let me see your middle finger and index finger touching the ceiling and say, brat, brat, brat. Cause if it wasn't for your mum, you wouldn't be breathing. And I know I don't normally MC like this, but you know what? It's not an MC thing. I'm not a prodigal son, that's not me done. I love my sweet mum, she brought me up properly. She never let me come home at all hours of the evening. Cause when I was bad, she made me stand in the corner and put my hands up. It was either that or get a beating.
Go on, eh?
Get you. I love you, mum. It's not just Mother's Day. It's not just on your birthday. It's every day. I love you. This one's for you. Actually, mum, can I borrow your phone card? Let me phone up Nan and Grandad and let them know that two of their grandsons are in the